What's going on, everyone? It is Zach, and today we're taking a look at some Regulation D. In all honesty, I haven't really taken that big of a dive into the Regulation D yet. I'm still prepping for NAIC and second-guessing my team like always, but I wanted to take a look at Sneasler because I was able to get a Shiny One in Legends Arceus, so I wanted a way to proc Unburden, so I really like getting the double speed, especially on a fake out mon. So I thought the best way to do that would be either the focus ash, the white herb for close combat, or I took some inspiration from Winter Knight here. You can find this on the Pokesports podcast and also his Twitter as well. But the Rillaboom, grassy terrain, and grassy seeds. Since I was already putting Rillaboom on the team, I figured I'd do the Heatran, Urshifu, Rapid Strike. And then there is the Iron Bundle in Fluttermane. Fluttermane has Trick Room as a way to try to prevent Trick Room, but we'll see how that goes. If you guys enjoy this content, do not forget to like and subscribe. Let me know, other than Ursaluna, what Hisuian Mon are you excited to use? Let me know in the comments down below. Okay. So I think here, they could have the Sunny Day. They could also go Urshifu here. They definitely have rain. Okay. So we can freeze dry and we can't, we probably can't fake out here. So I'm kind of tempted to go for the Dire Claw. Do I want to go Terra Flying? Okay. Not bad, not bad. Honestly, we should be faster. So I think I just want to go for damage. Yeah. Oh, we just missed it. It's rest. Oh, Chesto Resto. Okay. Oh, we can just rest trap it. There's one turn of Encore. Encore's three turns, right? And they're gonna forfeit. Okay. They knew. We just encore trapped them. The Road of Fan. What in the world? Honestly, this might be a decent Trick Room match. They get to sleep. All right, so let's change the terrain up. And let's fake out Wisp. They're just going for the full paras. There we go. Did they terrestrialize yet? No, they didn't. Let's just sacrifice the Rillaboom now. And try to Earth Power. Come on, who's running the Terra Ground here? A critical hit Terra Ground. Well, there's some mix-ups here. Let's see. Garchomp. I feel like the Garchomp's probably scarfed. They bring Heatran. We have close combat. Lilligant. Okay. There is a good chance they outspeed here. It is Sash. Okay. Oh, clutch burn. Let's go. So I want an icy wind here. And just flash cannon. Ooh, good protect. We'll encore the Torkoal. And that way we can just focus down. Nice. Oh, this team's like, it's weird. Like, I feel like there's not a whole lot of protect. Double grass. Double protect. Okay. Do you switch into the Flutter main? I think you do. That's Urshifu Rapid. Fake out a Dire Claw here. Okay. So we U-turn Terra Grass. I want to double into the Heatran here. Because we should just see a Surging Strikes. No, right into the Rillaboom. And it's Substitute. Nah, that's GG. Protect, sub, heat. What was it? Heat wave. Could be a match for Trick Room. They could have Trick Room too. Okay, so if I fake out here, you still probably outspeed us. Yo, did they just hit me with a no item? Did they just hit me with a no item Talonflame? Nice try. I want to make sure I knock out the Fluttermane here. Or knock out the Talonflame. Okay, so we don't have to exactly Terra. Oh, we already Terra'd. Whoops. Talonflame eats here. Let's see. I really want to get rid of this town flame. Okay. That should be game. There we go. Oh, let's do one more. I feel like I'm like just not doing good. Ooh. Choice Scarf Switcheroo with Encore. It's Terra Normal, though. All right, Trick Room isn't too bad here, in all honesty. What a side Pollen Puff. What is going on? Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Why would you do such a thing? We know it has Wide Guard. There's two more turns of Trick Room. It's going to protect. Okay, we get the grassy seeds. You could just double protect here. Okay. And now if you're locked in. Yeah. Oh, they already left. All right, that is the team. I don't think it's anything too special. I just wanted to test out Sneasler. Let me know what you guys think about it in the comments down below. If you guys enjoy this content, do not forget to like and subscribe. But that's going to be all for today. Until next time, I'm Zach, and we'll see everyone later.